All right, I want to talk today about extra resources in Odigia, particularly for Math 143 quantitative literacy. So here I have, I'm in set 1.4. Is that fair? This is the second concept, what was Jefferson's idea? So here you have the video and some examples, all under the selected content tab. Let's say I watch the video and I work through the reading and I find myself wanting or longing for more examples, more to read. One thing I could do, and to do this, I'm going to click up here in a second, but for here, under the resource tab, there's no resources in this concept. But we're going to take a look at the resource outline. So I'm going to click on the title. When I click on the title, it takes me back to the course outline. This is similar to if this was a printed textbook, we just shut the book. We just shut it to the front cover. So here I can see my course outline, look up all of the concepts in the set that I'm currently working at. But I'm going to click on the resource tab. I'll click on all resources, and here I can quickly see all of the resources that are in a set. So oftentimes resources for this course are set focused instead of concept focused. Not always true, but oftentimes that's true. So here for this set, I can see all of the resources were placed underneath the first concept. Here's some extra practice. Here's an extra video. Here's some lab materials. And right here is some extra reading I could take a look at. Let me pull it over here. So if I wanted extra reading, here you go, extra examples. Probably some extra practice problems in here too. Here's going through Hamilton's method. It's going to go through Jefferson's method. It talks about the Alabama paradox. Pretty good stuff. Nice resource. Here we have a set that we have resources, just a few, and three different concepts. But here unit 1.0. Unit 2.3, I could open up some extra readings on statistics. It's talking about proportions and sampling and population mean versus the sample mean. All really good stuff. So, some great resources available underneath the resource tab for the course. You can click on the course title at any time and then click over on all resources to access them. And for many sections, resources are set-based instead of concept-based. So that's everything for right now.